Area nearby to make sure that his body and his mind were in perfect sync with his blue ribbon number one. Left knife edge and inverted to take out that third and final ribbon. Sean B, the people of Nashville and Smyrna love ya.
Silver was the dream of father and son, Bill and Scooter Young. To see a younger ladies and gentlemen, that's what it would sound like as the instructor taught the pilot and the student how to fly this amazing flying machine. Historic Echoes is dedicated to honoring the memory of those who gave before and defending our great nation.
Ladies and gentlemen, and on behalf of your United States Air Force, the commander of Air Combat
today, ladies and gentlemen, the F-22 Raptor. Exploding targets. Strafing for the Geico Skytoppers today, the number one ship, Larry Arkin. Number two is called this maneuver the Merge. The Skytoppers will execute a 90-degree turn and shift into trail formation. The vertical diamond flies through the center of this giant arc drawn in the sky. Ladies and gentlemen, the Geico Skytypers Bombers.
award in the same year. In 2005,